Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we will be doing those delicious cocktail recipes I promised you. So today we're just going to be mixing a bunch of alcohol. So you will need ice for this recipe, and then you will need your lemon. Then we're going to top that off with some gin. We're going to top that off with some gin. And then we're gonna add a little bit of Aquil lemon sparkling water just to give that lemon taste a boost. And then we're gonna close it off with a spirit cider. So this is the mango and passion fruit spirit cider. Mix that up and you have your yummy cocktail. This is so delicious. Alright, then for our second cocktail, we also going to be needing some ice, some blueberries, blackberries, and currants. Going to be needing some strawberry water. It's just water from the fruits, and then I add a little bit of sugar. And then you're just going to put in your blueberry, your berry mix. And then you're gonna add that bit of berry juice. Just add some sugar to this to boost the flavor. And then we're gonna go in with our gin again. And then we're also gonna top that off with some Smirnoff berry twist. This is so delicious, a lot of berries, and with the berries it boosts that berry taste and it gives you those berry flavors. Yum yum yum, enjoy. Alright, for our next cocktail, I forgot to press record, so I already put in my berries, so we'll just go on and put in our gin. I've already put most of the gin in, and then we're gonna go in with our white wine, some Moscato. So guys, I wasn't measuring here, I was just going by intuition. Okay, top that off with some ice, and then go in with some Hunter's Extreme. This is so delicious as well. You can make this for brunch or for any occasion. This is so delicious. See those flavors, blend it in with the straw, and there you have your delicious cocktail. Okay, for our next cocktail, we're just going to be doing like more of a mojito, so we're just going to go in with our ice again, top it up with some lemon as well, some cucumbers, just to garnish our drink and make it look pretty. Add a little bit of lemon. Now we're gonna add some lemonade, but you know, it changes the flavors. Go in with our gin again. Most of those cocktails are infused with gin, okay, and this will definitely hit you off. Okay, once you're done, dash that up with some lemonade. I prefer using lemonade than dry lemon or tonic, but you can use any of your choice. Give that a good spin, and then would you look at that. Okay, for our next cocktail, as well as just a two cocktail, A two recipe cocktail. Just gonna add in iced lemon, add in some lemon again, just to enhance the lemon that's already in there. And then you're gonna go in with your extreme again. You can use Stoney for this step. I didn't have Stoney, so let's just use some extreme and then top that off with some Jaeger. Yum. There you go. Here's another delicious cocktail for you. Would you look at that? Okay, for our next one, it's like a dessert cocktail, more so. So we're gonna add 4 scoops of ice cream. I've got the vanilla ice cream with the Bawang chocolate. So I don't have a blender, guys. So I put this in a jar. So you put your 4 scoops in a jar. And then you go on in with your marula. I didn't have money to buy the big marula thing, so there's it comes in sachets. It's a cream liqueur, so I bought the cream liqueur, so you can use that as well. Put it in your ice cream. Then what I use for the step, I use an electronic beater or whisk, so to blend it together. You can use maybe a fork or you can use a blender. Put in some ice. So let me just go blend it up. Once I've done blending, I'm put in some chocolate on the base, and then I'll put in my cocktail, and then put in more liqueur. And then just top it up with another coat of chocolate. This is so delicious. If you want a dessert and a cake in one go, you can definitely make this. Ooh, that looks yum. So that is it for our cocktail making recipes today. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure that you give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to my channel. More of those interesting alcohol recipes to come onto my channel. And thank you so much, Flavor Face, for tuning in. Please subscribe and goodbye.
Don't miss.